Mr. Cook?
Yes?
Do you have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Your son is dead. Son is dead. Son named Robert. Robert Cook, age 17.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead?
Mr. Cook?
Yes.
Do you have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Your son is dead. the station house. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Come down to the station house. Mr. Cook?
Yes?
You have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose.